Hey, I thought you were quitting. Hello?
Thought you were sleeping.
I can't sleep. Don't change the subject, though. I thought you were quitting.
About that, I quit quitting.
Jesus. Can I have that?
Sure, fucking hypocrite.
Thank you.
That was the last cup of coffee at the house.
This is so frustrating. I need like some booze or something. I just need to get to sleep.
Yeah.
I'm gonna say booze, not tea. I don't need tea. Why are you looking at me all weird?
It's whiskey.
Bullshit. It's tea. I see the tea bag. Dumb dumb.
The tea bag's for effect. What? I didn't want you judging me for bringing whiskey to bed.
Who brings whiskey to bed?
Who brings coffee to bed and then complains that they can't sleep?
I'm not drinking the coffee.
You're not drinking the coffee because you just threw my cigarette in it.
We've got to get our own rooms with our own beds. It's got to happen.
This was cheaper.
You know, some things are worth their weight in gold. Trust me.
Like a nice whiskey before bed.
Touché. May I?
What?
You got any more smokes?